Nathaniel Hendren, the former St. Louis officer who killed one of his fellow officers, has been denied parole. In 2019, Hendren shot and killed officer Katlyn Alix in a game of Russian roulette. Alix was off duty, but Hendren and another officer were on duty and were supposed to be out patrolling. Hendren did plead guilty to involuntary manslaughter. He must now serve his full term, and that goes until October of 2024.